It's not illegal, it's in my building. It's collateral. You owe me 5 months worth of rent. I've gone through your security deposit, everything, and you still owe me money. Just holding your stuff. I haven't taken it, just holding it.
Okay, you don't understand. Like, today,